this Keyblade.
Is it her?
Mickey. You're too late.
Aqua?
What happened?
You abandoned me, that's what. Left me in this shadow prison for more than a decade. Knowing what it would do to me.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
I reached this shore after endless wandering. Waited forever for help to arrive. But no one ever came. I lost my Keyblade. Had no means of fighting my way back through the Heartless. You should have known I was stranded. Do you have any idea how lonely it is here? How frightening it is to have no one? All that's left in my heart is misery and despair. And now, you can share it.
There's no need. Got my own.
Zora.
I made it.
Ah!
How, Sora?
I had a little help. Watch over the king. I've got this.
Okay.
So, this is the end.
Aqua!
Sora.
Aqua!
Aqua.
Ven. Terra.
Aqua!
Aqua!
It's you.
Thank goodness! You're awake!
Mickey. Are these the Destiny Islands?
That's right.
When did they fall to darkness?
You're in the realm of light.
You're home.
You're home!
Wow! Welcome home!
We did it!
Hence my need for you to act on my behalf should all go awry. As you said, we are far from friends. No one would ever suspect you.
So I'm not doing any fighting.
Correct. And more importantly, no bench warming.
Yeah, baby, sign me up. Yes, Demix time.
We've come a long way toward reconstructing Roxas's heart, but a vessel, without that... Yeah, right. Bodies don't grow on trees, Ienzo. It's the backup plan or nothing now. But the backup plan isn't a true solution.
Ugh, finally, about time. Ooh, nice place.
Demix, is that you?
Hey, Zexion, long time. How's humanity treating ya? I rejoined the nobodies, but like, I just can't shake the feeling I've been sweet-talked, you know? We have so got to have a chat.
Whoa, back up, what?
Oh, sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm actually here on a top-secret mission. Apparently, I'm so off everyone's radar that I'm just the guy to handle a special delivery. Ta-da!
Master Ansem!
Ah, well met, little Ienzo.
They told me you'd gone mad. That you abandoned us. I was just a boy, but I should have known better. I am truly, deeply sorry.
I think what matters is that you recognize the mistake. Peace, Ienzo. It was I who was consumed by hatred, who failed you in my obligations as your mentor. Forgive me.
Are we cool to get on with things here?
Oh.
Got you a present from Vexen. One was all he could manage for the time being, but hey, he figured you guys would know what to do with it.
A vessel!
You sure about this, Aqua?
If you want, we can take you back to Master Yen Sid's tower to rest with Riku and the King.
Thank you. But Ven's expecting me. I promised to wake him. Said I'd be right back, but I'm not even close. I'm in for an earful. Ready? Fen. I'm sorry it took so long. Fen, wake up. Open your eyes. Please. Why? Your heart never found its way home?
That was a neat trick.
Huh?
No wonder no one could find him. Oh. Vanitas!
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt your touching reunion, but surely you won't begrudge me a moment with my brother. So Venti Wenti wants to keep sleeping. What am I ever going to do with you?
Shut up!
You better settle down there, Master! Aqua, I'll handle him!
No, I'm ending this.
But... you haven't recovered yet!
Sorry, but you've seen me too weak, too often. Now it's my turn to shine.
Aqua! Ha ha ha. Aqua!
Have to wake up.
Yes. Tell me what to do.
The power of waking.
I can't. I still don't have it yet.
You never lost it. It sleeps. Until someone needs it, call to it.
I am calling. With all my heart.
Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
Three guardians is more than I care to face. But now that my brother is awake, I'm just certain that he'll come to visit.
Aqua, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, Sora.
Huh? You're Sora?
Yep. Hey, Ventus.
I get it. You were my second chance.
Huh?
Call me Ven.
Good morning, Ven.
Good morning, Aqua.
At last, we are all assembled. First, Sora, Riku, Donald, Goofy, Mickey, I cannot thank you enough for what you have done. And you, Aqua and Ventus, we are fortunate to have you back.
Thanks. I only wish we could have returned to help sooner. We're grateful to all of you for rescuing us.
Thank you.
I feel bad for letting you guys down. We tried, but we still haven't found Terra.
Don't. He studied with Master Ericus, just like us. He's our responsibility.
Mickey told me that you saved me in the Realm of Darkness. I should have gone to help you right away. But I was too inexperienced. I'm sorry. I know that I let you down.
No. Just the opposite.
Did you know Riku's a true Keyblade Master now?
That's wonderful. Good for you.
But Sora needs work.
Yeah, rub it in.
I'm happy to see that you haven't changed one bit.
Huh?
Sora, you probably don't remember. It's okay.
Ah, yes. Let us not forget our new Keyblade wielders. Lee, Kairi, you have made tremendous strides.
Hey there. And that's future Keyblade Master.
Kairi. Incredible. It is you.
Huh?
You know her?
When you and I first met in Radiant Garden, the Unversed tried to attack a little girl. Do you remember?
Oh gosh, that little girl was Kairi?
I guess it must have worked. The spell that I cast on you.
I'm sorry. Those days are hazy for me. But it sounds like I'd have been in trouble without you. So thank you.
Please. You were really very little. Anyone would forget, hazy memory or not.
This is all very touching, guys, but where do I fit in? Ven looks just like Roxas. Or is it Roxas looks just like Ven? And now I have to explain all of that to him, which is in itself a crazy long story. And apparently everybody already knows everyone, and this is an insane amount to get memorized.
Sorry, Lee.
You remember me?
Yeah, of course. We're friends. I can't believe you became a Keyblade wielder just like me.
Yeah.
Axel, you know Ven?
Axel? Who's Axel?
See? Major brain ache. Huh? Now who?
Not to worry, folks. To help us out, I've given each of you a gummy phone. They've got summaries of everything that's happened so far. That way, you can read up, if you'd like. And if anyone has any questions, we can call each other.
That's like Jiminy.
He's always prepared.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've got our seven guardians.
Yeah. But I do wish that Roxas and Naminé and Terra could be here with us too.
Since when do you mope, Sora? Come on. Terra's gotta be with the organization, which means we'll have a chance to save him.
Leave it to Ven and I. We'll bring him home.
Yeah, I made Terra a promise. I said I'd be there for him when he needs me.
And I'll figure Roxas out. Don't know how, but I'll get him back.
Naminé is right here safe with me. I know that we'll find a way to help her. Trust me. I'm not giving up.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
And Donald and I are no Keyblade wielders, but we'll always be right there to help keep you steady. We've got your back, not just now, but always.
Three hot dogs make a hole.
That again.
It's a shame that all of our friends could not be here. But our seven Guardians of Light have united. Perhaps you might say that we have nine Guardians with Donald and Goofy. Given time, I know the others will soon stand with us.
Yeah.
Today you recuperate. On the morrow, you journey to the fated place.
Right. Oh, yeah!
The stars here are so beautiful. I noticed it when we arrived.
Yes?
We've gone without this for so long.
I know.
I remember dreaming a lot. Of you and Terra. Of Sora and his friends too, I think. And there were some more people I didn't recognize. Oh, and I saw these weird animal creatures. It's like I've been part of some big adventure.
I've been places too. But pretty soon, things will be back to normal.
Let's share stories when Terra's back.
Yeah.
I've had it with this stupid treasure hunt. Every box we found's been nothing but a bust.
I agree. Our search ends today.
What, huh, now?
You cannot find the unfindable. The box does not exist.
I knew they was taking us for a ride.
Silence, imbecile. I mean, the box does not exist now.
Is that some kind of riddle? Just where are we supposed to be looking?
Light and darkness are fated to clash. A Keyblade war is upon us. We need only wait for that destined moment. No matter the victors, the box will be revealed.
That's it? But when's my big moment?
You will have it soon enough. Once I possess the box, our real work can begin.
Well, Roxas, I should have been there for you by now, but here we are.
Shouldn't you say goodbye to your real home? Why? I'm not here to fight. Relax.
Hey!
You can't eat all this. Why did you buy three of them? One for Roxas? And two for good luck?
I don't know. Because I felt like it, okay? Why are you here?
Got it memorized? Back when we were still friends, we used to sneak into the castle.
Yeah.
And we made a friend there, a girl. We apprenticed to Ansem the Wise to rescue her.
Yeah, and we failed. One day she was just gone.
You gave up.
I did not give up. One day we're apprentices. The next, Ansem the Wise is up and vanished. The day after, we're nobodies. Day after that, we're doing icky jobs for Xemnas. I couldn't keep up with you.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So, you found her? I helped you rise up the ranks, so I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose. I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it. Wise up already and just quit.
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend. Gone forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back. All of them. Especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
The marks under your eyes, they're gone.
Yeah. Don't need them.
Always told you they'd stop you from crying. The upside down tears.
Would you get lost? I'll clobber you tomorrow.
I expect no less.
How long have you known that I was with you?
You did save me.
I think you came along for a reason. I didn't make much of myself as a replica. I was a failure. And after you and Sora moved on, my body fell to ruin and the darkness took my broken mind. I was all ready to give up and let it happen. And then you showed up.
You took that as a sign?
Maybe. I'd rather face my end with you than in darkness.
That's what you want?
Yeah. But I'm not done yet. Got one last thing to see through.
Take the time you need.
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
He said he needed time to himself. Let's let him be. Here.
What? Huh? Oh.
Tomorrow's fight will be our toughest yet. I want to be a part of your life no matter what. That's all.
Kairi, I'll keep you safe.
Let me keep you safe.
it a dead end?
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
Someone's coming.
Huh.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world. We know so little about the Keyblade War, only that it was just the beginning. If ruin brings about creation, what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see. But first, your light shines far too brightly. It must be extinguished in order for the truth to be seen.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
Huh?